This painting is home in Romania with the colors of the flag. It's not really a butterfly painting, but I thought I'd love to bring it here and place it here, and let's see if it's going to come back with me to Copenhagen or if it's going to stay here. There is interest for my paintings. The guests from the restaurant are coming up here. They need the bathroom, and they also come to have a look at the rooms. And last night I had a businessman from Greece, who both lives and also work here and travel, who was really interested in one of my paintings. Let's see. He took photos of it, and he's just going to go for 1 week abroad, but he'll come back, so he will maybe, well, let's see what happens, come back before I leave. And funny thing is that the painting that he really liked, before I even actually showed it to him, I had a feeling that this was the kind of painting the guy would like. And I was right. When he saw it, he really liked it. And he took a photo of it. It's also very nice if you like the colors of blue. So let's see. But I came to show my things and do a presentation of the butterfly project to see where that will take me, if I will continue in Romania or work from home or go somewhere else. So time will tell. I have 10 or 11 days. Things can happen. So. You are able to, if you'd like to come to see the paintings, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, in between 12 and 10 at night, because they'll be here. This painting I'm showing you now, the restaurateurs, the owners, really, really like this one. And the colors reminds also about some of the nice spoon tasting colors he's using in his dinners. So it's really nice to see how things can go in harmony with the surroundings, paintings, foods, energy in the house. This is what I strive for. So I'm happy to be here, really, really happy about it. I hope to see you around. I may be here if you come. If not, have a look at my paintings. And I will also maybe put up a guest book, but I definitely have to use it on Friday where people can sign in. So see you later.